But these two men, Chris Lynn and Evan Lewis, they may have something to say about that. Many people last year, Bish, looked at the Guyana Amazon Warriors.
Really, they've been five-time finalists, Sammy, and some of those seasons have fluctuated. But there's definite Chris Green. Familiar foes, Lynn and dropped it. Bit of bounce on it. It was, I wouldn't say it was traveling with ferocity.
I'm alone will tell.
Gets it through. He loves to play square of the wicket, Chris Lynn. Didn't have all that much room, but he made it.
Chris Lynn with an offer and getting it through the gap, most importantly. For the first,
caught it down and over, square leg. Not sure that the fielder out there picked up the trajectory as quickly as maybe he otherwise might.
Chris Lynn following up on the four on the previous ball, just swatting that one over deep mid wicket. And you're right, he might have had a chance. Did pick up the tail wicket and up in the air. The first delivery, chance for a catch. And he takes it. Chris Green completes the catch. And that's the end of the dangerous Chris Lynn. First wicket falls.
And the length was pretty good from Imran Tahir, starting off very, very well. The celebration was good too. Nice shot from Evan Lewis, overpitched by Tahir. He went for 17 in his first over yesterday. Started off with a wicket, now a boundary.
Nice juicy half volley. And good timing and placement from the elegant left-hander. Favors that here.
Nice shorter side of the ground. Does it make it? I think it just has crossed the ropes. Gone for six. A wicket and a couple of boundaries. 27 for one.
Just too much width for Evan Lewis. He loves that area. Absolutely.
Nice again from Evan Lewis. That's a lovely strike. Has that gone? Now for signal, but that's a big side of the ground.
Only wrong, we can look at that. Magnificent flow off the bat. Good clean strike. Just one bounce into the advertising boards.
Gets enough on it. Gets more than enough on it. A hero maximum for Evan Lewis.
Was in position. Very good pull off the cricket ball. Love that length.
Nice. Nice touch shot from Kelly. Expensive over. 45 for one after five. Nice control over the shot.
With ease, he caresses this one, Evan Lewis. He has become more and more fluent as his innings progressed.
Green just getting a fraction full. Head right over the ball and just looking to place it through extra cover. Does it perfectly.
Just evades that fielder, short third man. Could possibly say Lady Luck on his side. He was dropped on zero in this game, and even in the first game that he played in Hero CPL 2020.
Well, you need a bit of luck from time to time, particularly if you haven't been playing a lot of cricket. You know, you just need of this luck, and kicks on with a big one.
Why is that?
There was a bit of advancement from Lewis, but he's walking already.
Brilliant. Absolutely brilliant. Quicker ball, full outside the off stump. Keeper staying down, which is so important to be able to pick it up cleanly.
Really good catch. That's a stunner. A Republic Bank classic catch. That's Hetmyer behind point. Wow.
You'd expect to be taken. It was hit firmly, but went straight. Well, I thought it went straight. It's a little bit high to the right, so it's a very sharp catch by Hetmeyer. He's in the contest.
Nicely placed. Ben Dunk starts on a positive note, and that's a welcome boundary.
Oh, little glove is there. Big shout, yeah. Rampton was just hovering and thinking, maybe I'll just wait and turn around and be given. And once again, the drink spray causes a wicket to fall here.
The Patriots to lose another wicket. And look at that, very unfortunate there for Dinesh Ramdan. Tried to help that one past fine leg, just getting a thin edge. And through to wicket, a lot of options in there for Chris Green. A big shot for MW. Imran Tahir, he likes it, so does the umpire. Umpire Zahid Basarat, he loves it, raises his finger. And Imran Tahir, well, he gets success once again.
Truly under the pump now. Turned a long way. Oh, your top marks for the appeal, and maybe, just maybe, that convinced Basarath to lift his finger. Nice little bit of bottom hand, skipper. Oh, just like that, there's a boundary to get things moving for Rad Emirates.
Point in time, some boundaries, some counter-attacking, and a good shot there from Emirates.
Train up taut.
Got enough bat onto it to claim it on. Gets a welcome boundary. First boundary since the 13th over of the innings.
Stood. Had the awareness.
Trying to repeat the shot. The face mask comes out. And we're getting all sorts of creativity on the field of play.
Riyad Emirates, again, this one was a little bit quicker. Rushed on to him, he didn't have the time to clear Ross Taylor. But he allows himself to celebrate.
Think about two because it's the big side of the ground and they go back. Will he make it? Might be short, might be short. Excellent work from Kimo Paul and Nicholas Puran.
Another good take from wicketkeeper Nicholas Puran.
Hit firmly, should have been stopped. Straight to square leg. Kimo Paul strikes again. He's just a wonderful little cricketer.
Cricketer Ian Bishop. I saw him take five wickets in a T20 international against Bangladesh. A lot of the
twenty overs completed, and a disappointing total for the Patriots, 127. And when I say when to bowl what, you can have all this variety of a slow delivery. Trouble at the other end. And Ross Taylor will be gone. Unfortunate mix-up.
He manages to pick this up cleanly and get it straight to the bowler's end.
Gone for naught. Emrit reintroduces himself into the attack and strikes straight away.
Nicholas Puran just waving his bat wide of off stump. Just a little extra bounce, which may have surprised him. It's taken the edge, and Emirates happy with that.
Massive. Continues Hetmeyer to show the talent.
Yeah, beautifully played. Clubbed away right out of the middle of the bat, clearing the deep fielder behind.
Not tonight. That has been pumped rather sweetly here once again. Not out the other last night. It's easy as you like here. Rutherford on this occasion says, yeah.
Seeing his mate, Shimron Hetmeyer, in full chief so far.
Got him! Castle's been disturbed just as Mr. D Gang has been pumping these boys up. There's the fifth one to go down.
Chose to play across the line of this one. Maybe just misjudged the length. A little too full for that shot. And Emirate was on target.
You noticed he's made it the other end on strike. Hello? Oh, it's given him! First ball, there we go! He's two from two, courtesy of the skipper.
Is there a twist in this game? Is there a twist? More Paul, not being able to negotiate this delivery. Yep, squared up. It looked very adjacent.
It's Drake. Searching Yorker. Very nice, Dominic Drakes. But it has been dung out. He's gone all the way. Spliced, is it? No, it's not. Funky Dunkey's got in the way, and Hetmeyer can't finish things off. He is going to make that long trek back to the dugout.
As the innings progress, we've seen a little more pace off the surface, maybe because of the dew. This time, not clearing.
And that's it. Game four done and dusted here. And the Warriors, predictably so, just a couple of hiccups at the end there.